Hello guys, Milton Plays here, and welcome to part 9 of my Sims 4 Parenthood and Cats and Dogs Let's Play. Okay, so we are continuing from where we left off in the last part. I mean, all I did was literally just send her home because for some reason I don't understand why I had that problem. And of course, I am actually recording this part straight after the previous one. And I actually would like her to go and do something fun. Because the Explore mod by Kawaii Stacy, she is absolutely incredible with the mods that she's been bringing out recently. And I actually haven't tried this yet, properly. So I actually would like her to go to a nail salon and go and get her nails done. I actually don't put nails on my Sims. I don't know why. and I can't remember if I actually have any custom content ones. So I'm dreading to think what kind of nails she's going to come back with. But I'm going to skip until she gets back. Okay, so Clara has just arrived back home. And she's actually gone for some just basic red nails. But they actually look really nice on her. I'm glad it wasn't like just a random like wacky kind of nail look. I'm glad it's just basic, but I'm glad that the colour actually suits her. So so let's go and interact with some of the dogs, go and give treat. Let's get to know. And also, what I'd like to mention, what I think's gonna help me more with having to look after all these dogs is using cheats. So I mean, I do have the UI extension mod where I can actually bring their needs up if I want to. I mean, I don't really want to do that, but another way of for it to be easier for me would be to teleport here. Example, if they needed a toilet, just to teleport them straight outside instead of waiting for them to come here, if you know what I mean. And for some reason, I've just noticed, is that the dogs we had, because I went into Create a Sim, you see, so I could actually change a couple of her outfits, because I think I must have deleted some custom content that I had that she was actually wearing. So that's kind of why in the last part of the end where she was going gambling, she literally was going in just some high heels and just a bra and knickers. But I went and edited it. But unfortunately, by the looks of it, is that it's actually gone and deleted the other dogs we had, which is annoying and another shame. So I want to know what's actually happened to them. Have they just been respawned somewhere else, or have they just been deleted? God, I'm so annoyed. So, of course, we now have a family of 8. I'm glad we still have the pups, though. Oh, God. So, our dog that we literally took in for ourselves, that's also been deleted. You've got to be kidding me. Yeah, the relationships have all gone as well. Oh, damn it. I thought when you have the mod, it actually does it so you can actually it functions properly with all of them. I mean, I know you can only have 8 slots in Create a Sim, which is understandable, which of course they can't change. But I would have thought that just going into Create a Sim would have been just for the first 8 slots in the household, and then, you know, the others you'd have to probably use the MC Command Center dresser to go into Create a Sim or whatever to change their outfit, if that makes sense, or if you wanted to edit the dog. But it looks like that hasn't happened, which is so annoying. I'm disappointed. I'm actually really annoyed as well that that has happened. I guess we'll live. But yeah, I'm really annoyed that it's done that. So we are going to goddammit. lecture about jumping on counters. And we are also going to lecture about drinking from toilets. There we go. And we are going to quickly use the toilet. And then we are going to head over to Gary's house and hopefully see if he's in. I think he's actually in the chef career, so maybe that's why he was not there. Maybe he's still working. But I guess we'll have just another check just to see. I mean, he may not actually be back until around 9 p.m. or something like that. So I can't remember. But I guess we'll see when we get there. Okay, so he is there, as you can actually see him through the windows. Okay, here we go, come on in. So a complete stranger just letting us into their house, great. So yeah, this is him. He's good looking. but let's go and give him a friendly introduction. So let's heartfelt compliment him. Let's discuss our interests. Get to know him. Okay, we're not going to compliment his appearance just yet. Discuss gourmet dishes. Let's flatter him. Ask about his favorite author. So he is a foodie. Tell engaging story. Compliment his work outfit. And let's have a deep conversation with him. Compliment his home. I mean, it's only like a starter house, but it's actually really nice. it's just weird when houses like this, I mean, they're quite basic and they look so good, but when I do something like this, it looks awful. It just doesn't make any sense. But let's discuss local fishing spots. Let's do a knock knock joke. Share love of dogs. So he is creative. Great. Discuss color theory with him. Let's debate game strategy. We're not gonna ask for a loan. Ask about his career. I mean, we already know that he's in the chef career or the catering career. I can't remember what it's called. Okay, so he's a dog lover. Great. So, I mean, with all his traits and all that, I think he's pretty suited for us. I was going to say something, but I forgot. But let's rave about favorite singers. Insult yard, that's not us. Express admiration. Okay, so he is a pastry chef at Make a Dish. Okay, cool. Okay, no, you're not going into swim laps. But maybe we should actually... I mean, I know we've only just, like, met. But, I mean, it's a sim, so we can do whatever we want, really. So maybe we should actually go out. Go and eat somewhere. I guess we'll go here. Of course, we will go with Gary. Okay, so we've just arrived, and I must have accidentally clicked on Fabo to come with us, because he is... also spawned here. So let's go and request table. I just want to make sure that okay, where is he? Has returned home. I don't understand what's happened. Oh, where did he go? Has he gone home? Or am I just going blind? Oh, he's here. I was going to say, where the hell did he go? So here's your table. Okay, and literally our table. Okay, now I actually really like his outfit. Suits him really well. So let's ask about his day, see how it's gone. And then, of course, we will order for table. So we will have a red nectar blend. And then he can have Sunset Valley. And then for main course, I guess we can have sizzled brisket over sour clover salad. And he can have steak. There we go. So bill total 72 simoleons. Look at how happy she looks. So our food has just arrived. And I had a notification not long ago saying that Gary and Clara have actually became good friends already. I'm so happy for them. They seem to be getting on so well. So I think we will, of course, get to know him a bit more. I mean, I can't believe we're already good friends with him, and we only met him a few hours ago, and it's going really well. So I think maybe after we've actually met up with him a few times, I guess then we could actually ask if he wants to go out on a date. Can you actually still do that? I can't remember how you actually do that. Can you go on dates in this game? I can't remember. I'll have to check that up or something afterwards. Okay, so they've just finished their food and it is now time to go. So let's end meal and pay bill. There we go. And can we give him a hug? We're not going to invite to stay the night. Can we... Okay, give him a hug. There we go. So now let's disband the group. If it will let me. Actions. Disband group. There we go. And we are now going to go home. I'm so happy this went really well. And I mean, they seem... I don't know, they just... Oh, okay, our dad's here. Actually, before we go home, let's actually... ask about his day. See what he's been... Ah, such a great introduction. but yeah, ask about his day, see what he's been up to. Let's have a deep conversation with... Oh, he's still feeling very sad. Let's try and brighten his day if we can. Compliment his outfit. boost about family. And we are, of course, going to actually let him go home now. So, cheats makes him leave. There we go. So, Paolo started pregnancy. Oh, wait. Okay, so... Okay, he's gone and got a girl pregnant. Well. Okay, so I think this is going really well. I mean, he's actually happy now, so I'm glad that we've actually been able to cheer him up a bit. Tell joke about ducks, okay. Oh, God. But no, you're not going to go to the zoo. I actually really need to make sure that I actually installed the right one, but I'm pretty sure I did. But yeah, but I'm actually going to skip until morning. Okay, so it is now morning, and of course I've just tended to her needs, so she can go and clean that up. And what I'm actually, what I've been thinking, literally for the past few minutes, waiting for, you know, for it to get to morning, I'm actually, you know, because I mean, with the problem we experienced about with the dogs getting deleted, because of course we were over the 8 mark, what I'm thinking is that I think we should only have, you know, we should only do the limit of 8 in our household. So of course, now as we've got like a full house, that means that I'm not going to allow her to get any more dogs until we actually have more spaces in the household, if you know what, if you understand what I mean. Because I mean, I was actually really enjoying it with having loads of dogs. I mean, it was very, very stressful and it was hard to try and keep up with all of them. But now as they've been deleted, of course, I'm actually really annoyed that that has happened. But of course, I don't want that to happen again in the future. So I think we'll stick with the 8 slots. Of course, if Gary does eventually move in with us, then... we will, of course, then only have maybe 6 slots. I mean, it really depends, like, if I have to go into, like, modify and create a sim and all that type of stuff. I may have to see if I can do it another way without it actually deleting everyone in the household, if you know what I mean. But yeah. but let's actually... Can we sell these? Like, okay, 60 simoleons. We'll also sell that. Oh, actually, no. I actually really like this candle, so we're keeping that. But we are, of course, going to sell that. Today's mail has been delivered. Great. Pay bills. Okay, 3,000. Wow. Okay, stop watching. Don't watch the TV. Go and pay the bills. There we go. And go and get mail. Okay, so she's collected everything from the mailbox. Wolfium. Let's sell that. Oh, did not mean to do that. Sell that, there we go. And I think we had a gift off our dad. I wish it would say. But we'll get rid of that. And I think this was actually off our dad. So I did get a notification. Let me see when it was. I think it was like literally yesterday. Where it said that... that our dad had actually sent us something. Okay, here we go. So, Alan has sent Clara a gift. Look for it arriving in the mail soon. Cool. So, let's clear all wall posts. There we go. Where should I place this? Let's get rid of this gnome, because I don't like gnomes. okay, we'll keep that as the same colour. There we go. But yeah, I mean, it should hopefully be a lot easier for us now to actually look after all the dogs. And we are, of course, going to give Bee a bath, because she really needs it. I mean, I'm pretty sure she is dirty. I don't think that's like her normal coat. So we just got a text off our dad saying, "Hey, I heard you became friends with Gary Khan. He's pretty cool. How do you know him?" I mean, maybe, possibly, that they actually met each other at work. Because, I mean, they're both chefs. Of course, he is a little lower in the career than the dad. But yeah, maybe they may have actually met each other. So that's how he's actually got to know him. Okay, so we've just bathed a couple of dogs. But of course, I would like to, of course, do all of them if I can at some point when we get the time. Because she is actually going to work in about 15 minutes. Finally, the first time actually seeing this. I'm not sure how fast the performance will go up, if it just goes up like it regularly would for like a career that you have a few times a week instead of just once. Of course, to get the promotions and all that type of stuff, but I guess we'll see how it goes. I mean, it's only literally just for an hour, I think. Yeah, so 1 till 2pm. So, of course, let's tend to these dogs now. Let's teleport here. There we go. So let's go potty and go pee-pee. And I think these dogs need it. Okay, what are you doing? Whine at door. Teleport here, there we go. Go pee-pee and go potty. oh, these puppies are so adorable. What's wrong with B? Oh, wow. Cool, blimey. So you can, okay, that tree's in the way. so let's teleport you here, there we go. So let's go pee pee, let's go potty. Okay, what the hell is happening here? Seriously, what the hell is happening? Okay, go to work. No. Okay, who the hell are you? I've never seen this dog before. What's he? He's called Piccolo. Aww. Oh, I really want to take him in, but of course I can't. But, it's so adorable, and it reminds me of a dog I had in a save that I actually play. And I have actually streamed many times on Twitch. sadly, the dog passed away a few months ago. But yeah, he just looked the dog looks very similar to him. Because he was originally a stray as well, but I don't think it's... I'm pretty sure it's not the same dog, because he had a different coating and a different name. Okay, so we are going to work hard, and I guess I'm going to skip until she gets back. Okay, so she's back, and she's just 5,404 simoleons. I don't understand that. Oh, it's because... Okay, so it does actually go up quite fast. So Clara's been promoted to intermediate rescuer. She will now make an additional 50 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 500 per hour. She has also received the following bonus, 5,000 simoleons. Wow. Her next shift is Tuesday. Oh, okay. So that's cool. So tomorrow, yeah. Okay. That's actually pretty cool. So it does actually go up quite quickly. So achieve level 2 dog training skill, which we've already done. So maybe we could actually get another promotion tomorrow. and I'm actually going to get rid of some of these, because I think there's like too many of them now, seeing as there's not as many dogs as there were previously. I guess I could... okay, we'll keep that there, but we'll get rid of that one. There we go. I guess we'll have to put move objects on for this. So annoying. do that. God, I wish when you literally eyedrop something that's been resized that it would actually come in that size, if you know what I mean. instead of it going to its original size and then you have to go through resizing it all again. Okay, one more. There we go. Great. So let's go and give treat. Let's play. Cheer up. Let lick face. Let's get to know. Pet cares. Anything on here? Nah, okay. So talk to, of course. Pets. Tell story. And what do we need to do with this? So be companions with two animals, feel the love five times, and successfully train out four misbehaviors. Okay, so now let's feel the love. Oh, that is so adorable. Nah. Okay, what did that say? Oh, okay, nothing. Oh, okay, it was through here. So we actually need to do that five times altogether. We've done it once, so can we do it again? Or no, I think we actually need a higher relationship. So let's have an intellectual discussion. let's give treat. Cheer up. Then we will play, and Clara's reached logic level 2. Okay, cool. But anyway, guys, I'm actually going to end this part here, so I hope you all enjoyed it. Please do give it a big fat thumbs up, please subscribe, please comment, and I hope to see you all again next time. Bye, guys!